Like a bad penny, she's at it again. Why won't she just go away? Let's talk about it. I am referring to none other than Amber freaking Heard.
Oh man, here we go.
This is not going to be a long video. This is going to be very, very short in comparison. Amber Heard had a Variety article written about her based on notes from her therapist. In these notes, she accuses Jason Momoa of being drunk, about wanting her fired, and reports of Elon Musk writing a scorched earth letter to keeping her in the movie. Here is why this is going to be a short vid. Why are people making 15, 20 minute videos on this topic?
Good question.
She is a confirmed and proven liar. Repeated pathological liar. She's a narcissist and a sociopath. Okay, she said it. What the f*** does that mean? She also said that Johnny Depp was the one who abused her. Proven to be a lie. She lied and said that that was a story about Kate Moss being abused by Johnny Depp.
A lie detector determined that was a lie.
Lie, 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 lie. She even tried to get her assistant to lie when she got in trouble for bringing some f***ing dogs to Australia. So with that said, why is anybody listening to Amber Heard? Seriously, she's a liar. The only way that Amber Heard should ever be believed is she has to have video and audio proof time-stamped with five witnesses, and of this video and audio proof, I'm gonna need the week leading up to the incident and the week preceding the incident.
What more would it take for you to believe he's guilty?
All right, if I saw a tape of R. Kelly peeing on a girl while he was singing Piss on Me, and the girl was holding two forms of government ID while a police officer was there, like four or five of my buddies and Neil taking notes.
Wow.
I'm not finished. And his grandmother has to be there to confirm his identity.
That's why Robert always peeing on people. Don't forget her hair, Robert.
Yes, grandmother.
Mr. Chappelle, isn't that excessive?
No. No, it's not excessive.
That is the only way that Amber Heard should ever be believed. See, told y'all, short video. Oh, and that part about Elon Musk writing a scorched earth letter, and that's why she was kept in a movie. People, please stop believing all the bullshit, honestly. I'm not saying that it could not have happened. It's a possibility, but what's the likelihood, you know? So look, the reason that should be automatically debunked is, what could Elon Musk threaten Warner Brothers with to make them keep her in the movie? Ask yourself that. And then ask yourself, with all that, with a proven liar and no logical reason for Elon to write a letter, why the f*** we do a video on it? This video is debunking the bullshit, trying to get people to think clearly and get some better content to make a video on instead of talking about a proven liar for 15 to 20 f***ing minutes. I'm out.